If you want to reveal a text in After Effects, kinda like this, this is how you can do it. Create a text layer and a shape layer above that layer that covers the text. Then right click in the timeline window, make sure modes is selected, and then under track mat, go to the text layer you want to reveal and change it to whatever shape layer you want to reveal it in. In this case, shape layer 1. So alpha mat, shape layer 1. Now you will only see the text when it is inside this shape layer. If it doesn't work, make sure your shape layer is hidden by unselecting the eye icon to the left of the layer. Now select the text, click P to open the position properties, set a keyframe where you want the animation to stop, then move the playhead to where you want the animation to start, drag your text down, and before you let go, hold down Shift to align the position to the other keyframe, and then release the button on your mouse, and then release the Shift button. Now it's revealing the text, and if you want to adjust the speed and smoothness, you can do that in the graph editor view. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!